And the reality is that we are facing a spiritual crisis in this country. You know, the tribalism that is tearing us apart is really an indication of the erosion of a spiritual foundation, a lack of a recognition that we are one nation under God, that we are all God's children, and knowing that inspires among us a respect and care for each other.